going to be showing you how to build a bow and arrow out of items you probably can find under $1. So the main part we're going to be needing is a hanger with these two indentions in it, or whatever you want to call them, things. A rubber band, which is like one of the thick ones. And then you want to take the hanger, stick the rubber band in there, pull it over the top there, and the more you pull, the more tighter it gets. So I found one of these rods like just at a craft store. So find them anywhere there wood. I put them in a pencil sharpener, made a pretty nice arrow. I got that somewhere. I haven't found it right now. But I just use one of these, and what you do is take the hanger, you can put it on your arm, do whatever you want, you can put it on your hand. Don't do that. But take the stick thing, rod, dial, whatever you want to call it. Put it in there, and you have a working bow and arrow. Now, I'm going to move the camera to show you what power, how much, it has a lot of power, okay? So, yeah, I will show a lot of power. Anything. Pretty sure it can break glass, probably. I'm not testing that because I don't have any glass that I can replace. So I'm just going to. It takes a second to load, okay? Then I can do it fast and practice. Alright, and then it looks like a bow and arrow just from like this. And that is how to build a bow and arrow that works really well, also on an instrument. And yeah, that's it. So posting a gaming video in maybe a few hours or so, and see that.